Hello, I'm Marianne van Dorsler, and today I'm here in beautiful Sorrento, down on the pointy end of the glorious Mornington Peninsula, not far from Victoria's historic first settlement site. Number 4 Timaru Close, St Sorrento, has recently undergone an incredible transformation, and the result is breathtaking. It's now the epitome of peninsula coastal cool. Let's take a look. The first thing that takes my eye is the light and airy feel. Everything is so fresh and pristine. And I love the herringbone pattern of the French oak floorboards that flow throughout the main living areas. And the panelling detail on the crisp white walls complement the matte black accents in the light fittings and fixtures. It's just gorgeous. The second bathroom has the same details and is equally stunning, as is this gorgeous kitchen. And both additional bedrooms are beautifully appointed and ready for friends or family to enjoy the perfect beach escape. And who doesn't love a cosy wood fire in the living room? This truly is a home for all seasons. Winter escapes here would be just as magical as long summer holidays. The deck features this gorgeous Hampton-style arbour. From here, you can look over the canopy of trees towards the beach. It really is the most serene outlook. I can imagine whiling away the hours here in any season. Let's go look at the garden. Now look at this. The house was actually built around these Moona trees. That's how revered they are here in Sorrento. The beautiful master bedroom is at the front of the house. There's also a stunning new ensuite. I love these tiles and the fluted shower screen. The bedroom also opens to the deck. I can imagine reading out here in the morning sun. You'll just love the attention to detail, the quality appointments, and the relaxed feel. And the location, what more can I say? This historic little pocket of Sorrento, surrounded by so much natural beauty, has been attracting settlers and holidaymakers for longer than anywhere else in the state. And a few minutes down the road are Sorrento's gorgeous boutique shops, cafes, restaurants, and iconic limestone pubs. Well, what do you think? If you're looking for that perfect peninsula beach house, either to live in permanently or as a luxury weekend escape, then 4 Timaru Close Sorrento would be high up on my list. For further information, please contact Marshall White.